You know Gerard Deerfield?
Apparently
not. He's moved to Watford in real life from Barca. Because he's not getting enough game time with Felipe Coutinho there now. Turan's second goal of this game. There is no way back to him now. For definite. That we need that,
that
goal.
That was a nice goal.
Is that his second one?
That was the second one.
Yeah, well, you get one more for his hat trick.
For this
match, do I put him up front?
I don't know where he is, but...
Yeah. We're doing so good in the FA Cup, and then we don't do that well in the Premier League. Yeah? When are we having a Champions League match again?
Don't
know. Who do I say we're playing?
Manchester City, I think.
No, we can't. We have like Bayern or Juventus or something. Wait, no, if we have...
We beat Juventus last time.
If we have Juventus... No, we didn't.
No, we have.
We never played Juventus in this.
Yes, we have.
No, we haven't. You're probably thinking of real life.
No, not real life, but if actually I've done it, it is.
No, we haven't.
Yeah, we have.
We haven't had any Champions League set, random slams, which is...
Son of Wonder.
Riyad Mahrez. The one player I do not want injured. Oh no, it's James Coleman. Don't bring on Old World. That's two injuries in one game.
Is it? Oh yeah, Jesus.
I'm bringing on Song Franco, yeah?
What for the doctor?
No, it's not that. I think they just pulled off.
One thing I actually hate is that whenever I have the ball, whenever we like pose, I mean, it's not, it's a good thing that we pose that, but whenever I seem to have the ball, I always seem to lose it once we pose because I keep forgetting like where I am. If he got that now,
play it out.
Yes, I turn. Is that Turan?
No, it's Daniel.
Oh.
You think everybody's Turan in this game?
It's hard to see.
The names are down the bottom right hand corner.
There's no point looking in the bottom right corner. You're trying to focus on the game?
Genie! They're like pushing against us, so they don't have enough. Riyad Mahrez got mad at the match. I would have gave it to Eder Toran.
Mahrez is always getting.
Wish that was Eder Toran, but I know it.
Wait, did Boyan score on this match?
Yeah, that's his second.
He's captain.
Wait, where? I feel like Torin's gonna get an injury sometime because he's always getting down to very low energy every game.
Hope he doesn't.
I know. He's one of those people that started off like Firmino, like not too good, and we started benching him for games and stuff.
Yeah.
But now he's getting better.
Come back,
Like God knows what could happen from now to like
full
time. Or choosing the around the 16-line.
Yes.
I'd love to know who we'll play next.
What a game! 5-1.
The draw mightn't be made yet.
See, Birmingham beat Millwall 3-0.
Bournemouth beat QPR,
2-0.
Brentford beat Oxford, you're right. Leeds beat Swansea, yay, you're
right on that, we're both Liverpool. Right in Liverpool.
Oh, where'd it go? Transfer deadline day is coming up. Roberto Firmino is out for 3 weeks.
Oh my god.
Oh, Seamus Coleman is out for 5 days. That's not too bad, but...
Roberto Firmino, 3 weeks. That's going to sound nice.
I don't know who we are supposed to play up there.
How the hell did this end up 51 minutes long?
God only knows.
This is going to split up in two. Right, I'm gonna end it there, guys.
No, wait, no, we need a. We're doing transfer deadline day. Actually, would the game come before transfer deadline day?
It probably will.
We'll see, we'll just go on to it, because I don't even think we're gonna buy anybody unless we get people. Danny Rose. We don't have much time to replace him, so we're not gonna sell him like 50 million.
Okay,
yeah. They better come back with a good offer. $30 million.
No, you can go. Case Moines. 48.
Yeah, get out of my office then.
Get out of my office. I'm gonna kick you out, mate. Kick you out.
Hopefully the game doesn't come before the transfer deadline day.
Oh, it's gonna take me forever.
Yeah, the game does.
Because last night, like the 46-minute video took me 2 hours.
Okay.
What do you mean, okay?
Sure, 12-minute video.
2 hours, and it was 10 o'clock. Always gone past 10 o'clock.
A 12-minute video takes 12 hours for me. A 1-minute video takes an hour. Right, Novatek. Oh, we're going back in for Novatek. This will be the last chance we're going to be able to get for him.
And then after this, I'm going to end the video. We might. Do you know what? We'll play Manchester United off camera.
No, because you'll have to go. It's 20 to 8.
Alright, yeah. Alright.
Smelly Alley?
Ericsson?
They want a right winger.
Oh, no.
That's the place that we never want to give out, like. Lamela?
I mean, yeah. We could try, like.
And 37 37 million is way too much. We'll try Manuel Neuer. Donna, swap Hugo Lloris.
Yeah, okay.
The thing is, they've been probably looking for loads of money added on. They want a left back. Oh!
Give them Olive.
Yeah, give them an Olive. They say no. They want to better fit their squad. Jorginho. They say no.
There's no way we'll give him Danny Rose.
We'll give him Danny Rose. 89 million. That's his release clause. Plus an 18 million player. See what I mean about paying his release clause? The thing is, we can't do it anymore. We're not even going to build enough money to buy him anyway. That's crazy. I swear to God, FIFA's made transfer market so hard.
But isn't that kind of better, like, because if
not really.
if they made it so easy, then you'd literally have your dream team.
Yeah, that's the whole point.
Yeah, but like, it'll get boring afterwards, and you won't be able to do much transfers afterwards.
Be fun. At the start. If you want us to make a video on, actually, I'll talk to you about this after. You can have that. Moot bonus. You can have, boom, you can have 146. Those wages are insulting. Bye-bye. I'll talk to
Steve. I don't think we're going to get Sanchez, to be honest.
No. Anyway, go on, end the video. Bye.
All right. Like, comment, subscribe.
Bye.
See you in the next
video. Bye.